there's no specific type of athlete for a biathlete because the profile of the racing courses are always different from a site to another one. For example, in the Torino Games, the slopes were really steep, there was really long uphills. But for example, in Vancouver, it was not the same kind of slopes. So it means that in biathlon, every type of athlete can have his chance at some time. In the last 20 years, the International Biathlon Union incorporated a few new formats of races, and especially they introduced the mixed event. This is a brand new event in the Olympic program. To judge the level of a country in one sport, what best to propose a mixed event, because it shows the level at the same time in the same race, the level of the men of the team and the women's of the team. Biathlon has changed in a spectacular way because some very interactive and dynamic formats have been introduced, like the mass start and the pursuit events. The change in terms of the capacities or the talent that athletes have to be successful more in a special type of race, it is more based on the fact that some races are against yourself and the watch, the time that is running, and you have to go faster to the line, and the ranking is done by the time. And other type of races are you just have to beat the guy who is next to you. So this is a different atmosphere, this a different approach to the performance. And yes, some athletes are better on one or another side of this format. The future of biathlon, I would like to know it because I love this sport. I'm passionate about this sport. But honestly, I don't know. Maybe I just want that biathlon keeps on going on the same track, because when I look back on the last 20, 30 years of biathlon, the evolution is really interesting. What is interesting is that the sport has made some changements, some new formats, some new technology has came to be part of the performance, but the spirit, the inner spirit of biathlon is still the same. You have to be a good skier and a good shooter to succeed. And this is the main thing for me that has to be kept if biathlon continues to evolve. This is the spirit of what makes the performance of a biathlete.